For today, Saturday, June 11th, 2016, I'm George Ferrer. Welcome back to the Jax Left channel. Welcome back to History Jacksonville. And here I am on Riverside Avenue in front of the Cummer Museum of Art and Gardens, previously known as the Cummer Gallery of Art. I'm pleased to bring you today here on History Jacksonville, within our Riverside Avondale series, a show about our Cummer Gallery of Art. That's how I knew it coming up here in Jacksonville. In the early 1990s, I visited the gallery. I visited the gallery with my English humanities class with Miss Atwood, Forest High School, back when it was called Forest High School, now known as Westside High. I'm pleased to bring this to you today. It's a hot day. We're going to check out the amazing gardens. So you know what time it is? It's time for me just to say it. Let's roll it. The sounds of Riverside. In Jacksonville, Florida, Saturday, June 11th, 2016.